you know, leading into that break, I guess?
I wasn't really too familiar. I wasn't really too familiar until we heard the news. And I understood it. Yeah, I understood it. I understood all the pressure and, you know, the pulling back and forth and, you know, all the pressure. It's a lot, especially for a young kid, you know, and with social media and everything. It's like the world is literally at your fingertips, you know, and you're listening to all these voices. You're listening to all these people from all walks of life. They're criticizing you. They're every step of the way. They're like watching you with a magnifying glass. So it can be a lot.
Now boxing obviously like is a profession, right? Compared to like other, say like compared to like what we do, it's
sure.
Really high pressure, right?
Right.
You're getting into, I mean, this is like combat. And
yeah.
You're going in against somebody who's trained to do this, right?
Sure.
I'm guessing, right? What you guys go through, say leading into a fight, for us would be like a major mental health crisis. So I guess what I'm kind of curious is like, where does it, you know, up to what point of it is just kind of part of the job? And, you know, at what point does it kind of turn into, I guess, more of an issue? You know what I mean?
Yeah, sure. I know what you mean. You know, and that's the unique part about Ryan is that he's not only a fighter. You know, that people don't look at him as just a fighter. You know, and that's the pressure he has on his back. He's the next guy. He's the pretty boy. He's supposed to be carrying boxing on his shoulder after Canelo. He's, you know, and he's young and he doesn't have the experience, and so it's a lot. I mean, I actually can't imagine myself if social media was around, who knows how I would have handled it. So I think Ryan did the right thing. That's what you're supposed to do. Handle your business, handle your personal business. And unfortunately his hand got injured, you know, kept him away for 15 months. But look, I strongly feel that, you know, that he's back mentally and physically.
I mean, that's like the Olympics, obviously.